the Almighty God will have mercy on them. Mm-hmm. But for those enemies in your father's house, in your place of work, in your mother's place, wherever they may be, whether in your own place, your neighborhood where you stay, in your residence area, I am telling you today that they will disappear.
Amen.
I am telling you today that they will see the Spirit of the Lord, they will see the glory of the Lord upon you, and they will have no other option than to fall.
Yes,
they will have no other option than to surrender.
Amen.
Any man or woman that raises his or her ugly head against you, against your family to pull you down, I am telling you today that they will surrender.
Amen.
Every forces of darkness that has risen up against you, especially to you members of GFCM, wherever you are, I want you to be assured that you are under the umbrella of the Almighty God.
Amen.
No evil harm can come near you.
Amen.
No evil power can come near your
Amen.
Home. No evil demonic forces of darkness can come near you.
Amen.
No arrow, no demonic arrow that has been sent or shot against you or your family can come near you.
Amen.
No matter what they do to frustrate you, like Pastor John said, no matter what they do to bring discouragement, but listen to me, when your will is tampered with it, it gives room for failure.
Yes.
But I'm telling you right now that with the Almighty God, there will not be room for failure.
Amen.
There will be room for prosperity.
Amen.
There will be room for victory.
Amen.
There will be room for prosperity.
Amen.